Hi!
Picture ba yan?
Hi guys! So tonight is our last night in Hong Kong. And since hindi kami nakapag-Disneyland because of the typhoon, nag-shopping na lang kami! Yay! So for our first shopping haul, Hong Kong haul. First is this Heroin Make mascara and mascara and remover, which we bought in Don Don Donki for $108. Next is this dog treat for Diego Boy, which is $19. Next is Rare Beauty Lip Soufflé Creme à Lèvres Matte. I don't know how to pronounce it, but this one is in the shade Confident and Courage. Next, Sasa oil blotting sheet. This one is amber and this one is rose. Next is Encanto Charms and Encanto Blue and CK1. No, dumihan na yung box niya. And Elizabeth Arden. So, kay mommy lahat yun. Ayaw niya lang sumama sa vlog, pero sa kanya lahat yun. Siya. Another mommy purchase is this Dior Blooming Bouquet Ruler. With the free gift na, what is this? Body milk. Ang dami, guys. Makocover sa body yan. And this one is, what is this?
Rose and roses
na perfume. And next is this MAC. What is this? Pressed powder. Powder foundation. In the shade NC25. This one. Next in the mommy haul is this Charlotte Tilbury lip liner and lipstick. Charlotte Tilbury. And this one is American Eagle shirt in purple. So that's it for the mommy haul. Oh, meron pa pala. Meron pang Onitsuka na white sneakers. There. That's it for the mommy haul. So, ikaw naman.
Antay niyo tayo.
Ikaw nga muna.
Okay.
Okay. So first, I got it from Don Don Donki din. Yung heroin make na mascara and remover. So yeah.
Next, I got this The Ordinary Ascorbyl Glucoside Solution 12 na Vitamin C. The Ordinary.
I got shoes from Adidas. Na hinahanap ko sa lahat ng Adidas pero laging sold out.
Mga naka 10 Adidas stores kami in Hong Kong and Macau. Pero yan lang na nahanapan niya. Sa Venetian. Next naman is this MAC Squirt Plumping Gloss Stick in the shade Heat Sensor. Yes.
I got the Dior Addict Lip Glow in the shade 001 Pink. Di ba ganito vlog?
Next, my Sasa haul. Again, the paper powdered blotting sheet. And this Sasa Tini lip, ano pala to?
Nail
polish.
Nail polish. From Sasa, I got nail polish din. Blue, tsaka nude. Yeah.
Next, I got this Clarins lip oil in the shade Cherry.
I got blotting paper from Sasa also.
I got naman, again, Rare Beauty Lip Soufflé in the shade Confident. From Sephora.
From Sephora, I got 2 Rare Beauty Soft Pinch Blush
Liquid Fries.
In the shade Encourage and Grace.
And lastly,
tapos ka na?
Yeah, for me, my last purchase and the most expensive one. Na hindi ako makakatulog pag hindi ko nabili. Is this Byredo perfume in the scent Mojave Ghost. And mayroon ding free perfume na Rose Noir. That's it for my haul. Siya hindi pa siya tapos.
For Sephora, I got din yung MAC na Fix Plus Original na setting spray ata, diba?
Setting spray.
This from Dior ulit. I got yung Dior Rosy Glow na blush na viral sa TikTok.
Gusto ko bumili nun. Patry muna.
Tapos may freebie sila na binigay na Dior Addict na lipstick. Dior 8. Yeah. And yung super potent rich cream and yung intensive essence lotion. And then yung last is yung Dior din. Blooming Bouquet.
Nahulog yung blush!
Dior din na Blooming Bouquet na 100ml pero nakabalot siya.
Kasi sinabi niya pang gift.
Ma, nandiyan?
That's it. That's it for our vlog. Kung gusto niyo. Ayaw
mo.
Okay, next up is the Mommy Gina haul. This one is Abercrombie and Fitch perfume away from Sasa. This MAC Lippy. Lippy matte lipstick in the shade Heroin. And another Dior purchase. Dior counter. Is this Blooming Bouquet roller. And meron din siyang free gift. Again, this perfume, Rose and Roses. And yung moisturizing lotion. Moisturizing body milk na kasha for the whole body. That's all, folks. Dinawi lang namin yung
Disneyland
namin. Kasi 2 days kaming mawalang magawa dahil bumabagyo. So, shop all you can. Thanks for watching. Bye! Additional clip. Nakalimutan ko isama sa haul. This Charlotte Tilbury setting spray. Kasi ginamit ko na siya. That's it. Bye for real. Nika.
Rabia, kerja si Rabia.